2 days now. Her phone is down. My eyes are raw red. I was crying all last night. So now she's stuck, stranded in Colombia, and I don't know how I'm going to get her back.
Every Latin American people need a visa to go to UK. Or every
fucking ridiculous.
People need a visa to go to UK.
I'm getting married in 5 days.